Kumar, where are you?
Hey.
Hey buddy, you're Kumar? How are you? I'm Mike.
Hi Mike.
What are you doing here today?
Oh, I'm going to do my first skydive.
First skydive?
Yeah.
Sounds like a crazy idea. Is there a reason you want to do it today? What's the occasion?
Okay, I just live it.
All right. Well, I promise you this will be an amazing experience. We're going to have a ton of fun today. You look like very professional and dressed up for the occasion. Good job. Except, you're missing a parachute, man. How are we going to do this?
You will be there to help me out.
I'm going to take care of this. I'm going to get us a good parachute. You ready to do this, man?
Yes.
Anything you want to say to friends or family who are not here today?
I love you guys.
And we'll see you. Are we ready to do this?
Yeah.
Look, isn't she beautiful?
Me?
The plane too.
Oh, the plane, the plane!
Ready, man?
Yeah.
Let's go! Kumar, the door is closed. We're strapped down in the plane. If you're feeling nervous and want to change your mind, it's too late. It's not happening. The only way out of this plane is the skydive.
What's up? Yay!
Isn't this beautiful, man?
Yes, yes. Amazing.
Buddy, we survived the skydive. Let's have some fun under the parachute.
Yeah.
Ready? Good job, buddy. You did a very good job at the skydive. Kumar, we've made it back. And yes. I'm very glad you stuck with me. It would have been awkward if
and
I came back by
alive.
Myself. Alive, you and me, buddy. We're so happy. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming to Skydive here. I hope I can see you here again at Skydive Snohomish. It is awesome, by the way. Good job.
Thank you, man.
Anything you want to say to your friends?
Love you guys. I just love you.